Hello, this is Chilly Gonzalez with another Pop Music Masterclass for Eins Live Radio. Today we're talking about Bad Guy by Billie Eilish.
White shirt, now red, my bloody nose sleeping. You're on your tippy toes creeping around like no one knows. Think you're so criminal.
So we don't hear much. We hear a kick drum, represented here by my foot tapping. And of course, we hear a bass line. But what makes this song so special is the melody and how it plays with our rhythmic expectations. So the first thing we hear when Billie Eilish sings are two notes. And these notes rhythmically go together with my foot tapping. They're on the beat. But then as she adds notes, those are on off beats. Fall in between where my foot is tapping. On, off, 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 on. This kind of on-off rhythm is something that plays with our expectations in the best possible way. It gives us a kind of kick. It gives us the feeling of forward motion in the song. Think of the word day in Oh Happy Day. Foot. Oh Happy Day. Imagine if that day didn't come in that sort of syncopated fashion, right? It would be just this. Oh, happy day. Kind of unsatisfying. Speaking of satisfaction, it turns out that Billie Eilish's riff corresponds perfectly well to the riff from the Rolling Stones classic. It has two notes that go together with the foot tapping off the top, then off beats, off. So this is a blues, rock, kind of gospel-influenced rhythm, but the song is really modern, and I think I know why. There are no actual chords in this song. All we have is that bass line and that kick drum. Everything else is supplied by Billie Eilish and her very special way of recording vocals, which I think is influenced by something called ASMR. Now that, of course, is when people might take a piece of paper and crinkle it really closely into the microphone. And I think that Billie Eilish might be one of the first people to turn this into music, because Billie Eilish sounds just like this. Billie Eilish sounds just like this. I don't think I have a career as an ASMR artist. I'll stick to the piano.